Oh, it sucks to be Jewish on Christmas. It sucks to eat Chinese alone. When all your friends are out singing cheerful old blasphemous songs. It's a drag to be Jewish on Christmas, though it's terrific the rest of the year. It sucks just knowing the King of Kings smite you for sharing the cheer. When in Rome, do as the Romans. And weren't we in Rome for a while? It's in our lexicon, but not our liturgy. Assimilation just covers style. Yes, it sucks to be Jewish on Christmas and see how much your friends' presents cost. But I do know, of course, it could be a lot worse. My grandfather fought against the Holocaust. Oh, it's hard to be Jewish on Christmas when none of your pagan friends call. I'm lonely and bored, but still I thank God I can still be Jewish at all. I thank God and Grim and the rest of the U.S. Army I can still be Jewish.